autopilot mode enabled.
Action stations.
At this point, I noticed that we lost two destroyers, but I just hit the vento, so I wasn't too concerned yet, because this attack run was going to do more damage, and I was running away with BB support. I was momentarily concerned on my attack run with the Colorado until I saw that we had killed two of their ships along with two of ours. So I wasn't too worried in that we were still doing better than average and can still hold out. At this point, I'm still concentrating on the Colorado, but may have lost sight of how desperate our fight was and that we were actually losing. But I was still maintaining trying to kill the Colorado, as I still thought we could still win this. At this point, I made a conscious decision to go after the Saipan and abandon my BB buddy, and I should have stuck with my BB buddy and took out the Colorado, and we still might have had a smaller chance of winning or surviving longer, but that was my mistake by not supporting my BB. I'm now all alone, but still confident that I could kill the Saipan and possibly the Colorado before the game ends because of their cap points. And my final mistake was going down the line instead of turning north, which gave the Colorado a perfect broadside to kill me. Until next time, I'm Sci-Fi Master. Take care, have fun, and we'll see you all in the next. Also, don't forget to subscribe and hit that like button.